Hello, everyone. My name is Danielle McDonald, and I'm a medical student here in San Diego. I identify as a transgender woman, and I identify as straight. Josh, on the other hand, is a cisgender man, and he's a straight cisgender man. And so I guess you could say our relationship is a sort of cis-trans relationship or trans-cis relationship.
My issues with dating have always been pretty horrible. On these dating apps, I would constantly just get ridiculed by men. That was like one of the biggest issues, is people being like, oh, you're actually a man. Oh, you know, you're a tranny, you're a she-male. Like, no one would love you. I used to get like paragraph long death threats about how people would murder me.
Persons that are interacting in these spaces are at very high risk of bullying and harassment based exclusively on their gender identity. A huge part of the work of ensuring the eradication of discrimination against gender diverse persons is to create spaces of trust. And now, nowhere is that more true than online.
Like 68% of our transgender users said that they face discrimination or mistreatment based on their gender identity. We invest a lot in the human moderation team to prevent all kinds of bullying activity in line with digital privacy.
There is still a big issue there. And I just want to highlight and clarify that, you know, my relationship really is the exception to the rule, and not the rule.